Tên đâu?
ಇಡೀ ಕತ್ತ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣ ಅವ್ರ ತರನ್ನೇ ಸೆಟ್ಟೆ
Everybody in Sri Lanka. He's not only the president of, he can't be the president of just for the Sinhalese. He's the president of Sri Lanka. He's the president for all country, all of the country. Let's make sure that he gets this message. So as a result, what we're asking everybody here is take this message, give it to, you know, your friends. And I know I have a couple of friends who are here, who are Buddhists who are here. And they don't. I mean, one of the things that I posted on Facebook too is that we want to make sure that we send a message clear, loud, that we're not going to follow anything. We're asking the president, we don't want another president, this president's one. That's the main message that we're sending. Everybody is peace-loving. everybody wants peace, and majority of civilians want peace. Let's make sure that we take action against brutal policy. Tolerance for hatred and hate mongers, and that he's anything that you're posting on Facebook, anything that you're posting on Twitter, that should be the president. We're going to monitor the situation. Now, one of the concerns that we had is, you know, don't rallying a bad name for Sri Lanka. I said, you know what? It's not bringing a bad name to Sri Lanka. If you don't speak up, that's bringing a bad name to Sri Lanka. And I invited the gentleman to come join us here, and we want to make sure that we send this message. Again, I'm repeating this like 10 million times. Our message is that we want to live in peace in Sri Lanka.